Welcome back to the Virtual Gaming Channel. We're now been doing a playthrough of Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire on the PS2. This is part one. I hope you enjoyed the playthrough on Harry Potter and Philosopher's Stone, Chamber of Secrets, and Prisoner of Azkaban. Hope you enjoy the one, the Goblet of Fire. So let's not waste any time and let's get started. I've not played this on the PS2, but I've played it on the PSP before, so I'm all interested to see how different it is compared to the PS2. Obviously, PS2 being more for handheld devices, I'm assuming the story would be not this dumbed down, but not as in depth. Gilly Weezer. Can pick a character. I have to go Harry, but I think Ron will probably be my favourite. Let's play.
The villagers of Little Hangleton still called it the Riddle House. Half a century ago, a servant had found all three riddles dead.
Perhaps if we were to do it without the boy, my lord.
No. Harry Potter is as good as mine. It is decided.
Harry Potter and his friends Ron Weasley and Hermione Granger travelled by portkey to the Quidditch World Cup final, where they saw Ireland defeat Bulgaria. Later that night, a gang of Death Eaters, followers of Lord Voldemort, rampaged across the campsite. Arthur Weasley sent Harry, Ron, and Hermione back to the portkey.
We haven't got subtitles on, so I need to turn subtitles on. Actually, now I'm thinking two things. One, I think this looks really sick, like it's just a bit more depth. I was also thinking, I thought the film's missed a lot. There we go, that's subtitles on.
We need to get away from the campsite.
Come on! What are those things?
Dog bugs!
There's more of those things!
They're called dog bugs, Ron!
Excellent! Yes! Dad!
We all need to cast Wingardium Leviosa on that rock!
It took a chunk out of me! Wingardium Leviosa!
Move the rock out of the way!
It bites!
Thirty balls, beans!
Sorry, is that me? Sorry, that's a guy, sorry.
Get to the port key!
Be careful, Dad! Ah!
Around here! So I'm interested to see if you can this one or you just.
Come on, you two!
Ronald.
Hurry up!
Blimey! How are we going to get past that Death Eater?
We just pull it off and release it, maybe?
We can't cast at him!
Stay low!
Okay, retract them!
Done it!
What is that?
It's the Dark Mark, Harry! It's his mark!
Voldemort.
Get to the port key!
That's a steep drop!
Let's go. Level 4. Great cast. Perfect cast. Combined cast. That's quite cool. Okay, now. Wait, what level? What difficulty do we have this on? Three cards of eight. Cards. Start mark. This mark. This thing. Might have a dark mark on my left or right. Might not. Anything else? Yeah.
A new term at Hogwarts.
Hogwarts? Will this year play host to the Tri-Wizard Tournament. Please join me in welcoming our guests, Beauxbatons Academy of Magic, proud sons of Durmstrang. May I introduce Professor Moody, your new Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher.
I really think that's quite cool, what they're doing. That's just a way of showing a bit of the backstory, you want to call it. more of a freeze flame, quite cool contrast. I think that's actually doing quite a good job of that. That's just saying, yeah. I knew he cast a dark mark because I felt it on my left arm. Choose a location. Alright, it's less. Okay, just do the things against Dark Arts then. Hopefully, I'm sure we would do the. It was Harry last time, so we. Okay, Hermione this time. Or should we stay as a. I'm assuming we're going to be doing the tasks. I assume you upgrade. Any one of the characters you play as, and soon we'll be doing him the task. We would need him to be.
Harry, Ron, and Hermione met Mad Eye Moody for an extra defense against the dark arts lesson.
Wondering why I've brought you here, are you? This is where you learn how to defend yourselves. Get to it! And remember, constant vigilance.
How are we going to get over there?
Jinx it.
Okay, no.
Make sure you pick up the blue beans. They'll help you with your casting. Now, go through that door to the next room.
So we go around the castle in this game. We just like pick what level we do. One thing I did think was very cool about the game as well.
Very good, Jinger.
Because I've already played on the PS2.
Quick, Jinger. That's what you're after.
Yeah. I'm on the PS3.
Brilliant.
Go around the castle.
Wicked.
You need to cast a charm. You've got it.
I'm thinking, don't you, in this one? But I'm I'll assume you probably do.
Look out!
Yeah.
Good, let's see some more of that.
Some more.
Yo!
You'll want plenty of those red beans if you're to keep your energy up.
Wow! Good shot! Good aim! Hey! Well done!
Excellent!
Ah.
Well done. Excellent spell casting. Through to the next room. Try summoning it with the Axial Charm.
Axio Fireball.
Not bad. Remember, you can summon rewards that are out of reach by casting Axio. Nothing like Wizard Sweet.
wicked!
New cards. If we're next time we get a chance to look at the cards, we'll definitely look at the cards. I would have thought we'd go around the castle. Because you might as well just use the same design as the last one.
Only one champion can win the Triwizard Tournament. And that champion must survive three very dangerous times. Your three champions are Victor Krupp, Fleur Delacour, and lastly, Cedric Diggory. Harry Potter.
Yeah, I really like what they're doing as a way to like let you know what's going on with the story, basically. Like that, I thought was quite a cool way of doing it. But yeah, as I say, I'm pretty sure you might as well, or they're going to have a castle to go through, because why would you choose one of the first three? Or maybe try and make it look a little bit better graphic-wise compared to Prison Azkaban. Or even if it wasn't, you could do that. Just use it and have it anyway, because we've got it. What cards have we got? Wait, we can buy stuff. Okay. Stamina. We can upgrade his stamina. All three upgrade his stamina. That's locked. Okay. Might as well just... Oh, okay, that's quite cool. Like a... graphically game design sort of addition, you want to call it addition? This is cool. Yeah, this is nice. Enough. Oh, we need to make sure we definitely need an enter. What all these cards we can get? Okay, that's pretty cool, you know. That's pretty cool. I'll have to give it that. Still would like to go around the castle now. And then do E for lesson 2. Oh, is it just Moody we can do then? It appears. Wait, Triwizard. Oh, so we legit then just go around doing these little short mini quests? Prodigy, task 2, task 3, folding that. Oh, that's it. This might be a very short one to be fair. Right. Let's do the Hunting Star Cart level 2 then. It'd be boring to take as Harry, but he's the one who kind of want to improve the most, and then he's the one that. It's like doing all the tasks. Select, and let's go. So yeah, I think this is just you just do loads of like mini games, not really mini games, but obviously.
Potter, if you're to survive the Triwizard Tournament, I suggest you start collecting Triwizard Shields. And remember, constant vigilance.
Shame we can't go around the castle, but something new, I guess, isn't it? We want to try something new.
Now, to put the fires out, you'll need to use Aqua Erupto.
Is there anything out of reach that we can get, maybe? Do that. No, let's stop it. Without fire.
Aqua Erupto.
Excellent, Potter. To work together to put out the bigger fires.
Come on, guys.
Give me a hand.
Not bad. Good. Not bad.
Aqua Erupto!
Aqua Erupto!
Excellent, Potter.
I get where I got the other characters, because all the beans were collect, the mining would have got, and then we could have bought a card.
Ah, now you should remember this creature.
A salamander!
Yo! Aqua Erupto! Mafia!
Excellent, Weasley. That's it. Now you can cast jinxes at it. Try and put the salamanders out before you jinx them.
Yum! Ow! Ah!
You might want to try a charm.
Trousers.
Okay.
Yeah, the
me!
God, you bought the castle like this.
Are you trying to burn yourself?
No. Aqua Rupto!
Salamander fires!
Very good, Granger. I was hoping you'd remember.
Come on, you two!
Aqua Rumato!
There's more of those things!
I'm sure you recall salamander fires, Weasley. You need to put them out or they'll spawn new salamanders.
Aqua Rupto!
Sorry guys, no, leave him walking for me.
Yo!
Lapithors! There better not be any more of those things in here.
Knowing Moody, there's bound to be an army of them.
Every time I turn round, there's a salamander just waiting to get me!
I think you'll find there's more than one this time, Ron.
You'll need to do better than that!
Yo!
Lapithors!
Major! Stop dilly-dallying about.
That's it!
Very good, very good. Now, one of you collect that Triwizard shield.
Yeah! I think I have played. Now I'm starting to remember. I think I have played this before. I feel like I think I mentioned like the very first one. I know that the last four games you. It's like open plan, you can go around exploring and that. I don't know about the two that I have in Goblet 5. I just think I might have actually played this one already. No, I know I haven't played the first three before, but I think I've done this one. 12 of all. I think we'll have another Moody lesson, or we'll have a different lesson. as we complete Defense Against Dark Arts. And Hermione's not got enough to buy anything, so we can't. Maybe we say it's Harry, get all of Harry's cards, and then once we finish with Harry, we start with Hermione, possibly. Yeah. Once we've got all the cards Harry can get, then we should change characters. So now he's finished. But set 2 is locked. So yeah, we should start as Hermione next. Get Hermione some cards, and then start as one some cards. Right, then let's do our next little task or lesson then. Wait, no, Hogwarts experience, so can we actually just go around and explore Hogwarts now? My little monologue about how I don't think you can. Not exactly.
Back again, eh? And there are still several shields to collect. Yes, I think you'll find this next creature interesting.
Interesting? Interesting? There's no way that could be good! That gargoyle move! How could it move? Is anyone else as spooked as I am?
Shall I press it down?
Magicus Extremos!
Carpe Retractum!
I think it is way. Okay.
There's more of those things.
Come on, I'm collecting these.
Carpe Retractum.
That's what you close.
Carpe Retractum.
Pull it! Ouch!
Magneto!
Is in the way. Wait, that's
no. Accio.
I thought dog bugs were bad enough. But those things! Can't we get out of here?
You need to stop worrying so much, Ron.
Done for it. not a lot of those ones, apparently. 40 new cards available now, so good. So that's going to bring it close to the Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire PS2 Walkthrough Part 1 on the Virtual Gaming channel. Hope you have a good morning, evening or night. And that's everything for today. And peace.